Happy July! So today I have a quick tutorial on how to create new planner boards on Teams so they can get more done. I found that creating a new planner board per project is very helpful for me, at least to break up my tasks into more separate chunks, and I get more done that way. So let's get stuck into it. So to begin, you just need to start with picking a channel, so sample Kanban board in my instance. Click the plus button and you'll want to add something called planner to it. And what do you want your planner board to be called? For example, I want mine to contain website revamp details. Whoops, sorry. Save, and then it'll come up with some buckets. So you can add and rename any of these buckets. For the purpose of this exercise, let's call them backlog, in progress, editing, / reviewing, / testing, whatever it may be. And finally, complete or done. So now you can add tasks. For tasks, I recommend adding a name to each task. So for example, resizing, or maybe just logo. Set due date. Let's have it complete by tomorrow and assign it to a person, at least one person. Add task. Now, in logo, you can break it down into separate things through adding checklists. So resize for different purposes, or add a light version, dark version, and these labels are really handy. So anything related to the website, let's call it pink. So click that tab. So anything pink will now be related to the website. Right now it's not started. The start date is anytime the due date is the first. You can add in notes and links to things, and the attachment function is really good, and Teams doesn't have an upper limit on how big an attachment can be. So that's one thing it has over Trello. Now, once that's complete, you can move it between the different stages. And the good thing about adding a due date is if you click on schedule, it'll come up there as being done. So if you've got a bunch of tasks at the same time, you can look at what's coming up next and what needs to be deployed when. So that's a really useful function. And that's pretty much it. Hope you found this tutorial useful. Let me know if there are any planner or Teams hacks that you know. I'd love to know them. Let's make digital tools our friends, not our foes. Okay, enjoy July.